Why be letting me pay now? When they gonna jump, pium, 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 kika, kika, kika. Now I don't know. Carry on, they go, you go, no.
That's a lot.
Banu. Ah, no. Hello.
Hi, sir.
Please, don't be annoyed. Where can I get, no, hot drink?
Hot?
Oh, yes, I'm potential. You see, all my body chemistry has been destroyed. Even my playhead is making kwango. I want to clean it up with hot drink.
Sir, where you are is a hospital.
I know.
It is not where they sell hot drinks.
But nurse.
If you want to clean your playhead, please go to either a video mechanic or you go to a radio mechanic.
You and mechanic say, what is the difference? If you don't want to get me hot, you just get out from here. Small.
Excuse me, sir. I am busy in the theater.
I know that. Come, Nani, Nani. In fact, Nani be nurse where they do it. Ah, Dogo. Come, Dogo, excuse me now.
Yes?
You don't long, I like your length. what about my wife? Has she delivered?
No, sir.
Hey! Thank God, can't get in bed. Take me there.
Take you where?
Labor room. Let me tell you, I want to be there when she delivers. Let me even assure you, no, nobody can deliver her, even if you import a doctor from Afghanistan.
What do you mean?
You know what I'm saying, no? I'm not joking, no. I'm the husband. I am telling you that that woman is not carrying any baby in her womb. I'm telling you, she's carrying a chunk of Maggie. You know her name, Maggie. The best that man can deliver is, let's say, monkey. No, that's even too handsome for her. Gorilla. No, chimpanzee. I want to be there when she delivers. I want to see the monster coming out so nobody tells me any story. You don't kiss me. You know my age?
What is happening here?
Uh-huh.
Madam, this man came here and said I should take him to the labor room. Why his wife is in labor? Mr. Ma'am, what are you going to do in the labor room?
I want to witness.
Don't you know that child delivery is not a man's child?
I bet you are telling lies, my friend. Lie. When I was born, there was no nurse around. My father delivered me, giving a quarrel.
All right. Marceliza, get some injection of chloroquine. This man must be suffering from acute malaria.
Meningitis. Look, since I was born, I've never enjoyed injections. But Chelugudu, don't you have any other brand of injection? For example, you know, the one they use hot drink to make. As I drink is going, just give me 100 of that injection. 10 here, 10 here, 80 along the body.
Mr. Man,
eh?
This place is a hospital.
Oh, yeah.
Okay?
I know.
You are not serious.
Serious, Nasito.